Is it true that Americans no longer have to wear face masks on public transportation? After District Judge Catherine Kimball Mizell ruled against the CDC's public transportation mandate, some people are confused. So let's unfake the news today by telling you what's fact and what's fiction. District Judge Mizell ruled on April 18th that the CDC gave, quote, insufficient reasons for extending the mask mandate on public transportation. These rules were first implemented by the CDC in February of 2021, and TSA issued a security directive to enforce the CDC order.
But following the judge's ruling, the TSA is no longer implementing this mandate, and the Biden administration isn't either.
But this could be overturned quickly, because the ruling can be appealed to the 11th Circuit Court, where it could face an emergency stay, which places the implementation of removing masks on hold. So we might soon be wearing face masks again. So be wary of believing that masks on public transportation are gone for good.